It's been a great season. It's been an absolutely outstanding season. You've worked really hard. We started this season with Sadler Trophy. On a high. You came to band camp. You knew you had to earn it, and you did. And we've earned it each and every time that we've gone out. Sometimes we've had to remind you to earn it. Sometimes we've had to convince you that you need to do the work to earn it. And sometimes we just had to beat you so that you earn it.
Yeah.
But we did it all, and we came through really well. The very first game was a highlight. Great show, great music. And then the bottom fell out. And the best thing about this is you came back the very next week, and you took this band to a whole nother level. You heard the crowd at pregame when you came in. You heard them at halftime. When they uncovered the trophy and announced you, you heard that. And every week after that, it's been getting better and better. I'm hoping that out of the experience that you've had here, and I know some of you get this, I know a lot of you get this, I know some of you don't. I'm hoping, my real hope here is that someday you will understand this, is that we can get through anything if we get through it together. If they divide us and we go after it individually, they're going to take us down. The nice thing about this band and the best thing about this band is the fact that you folks know how to fight. You know how to fight through it. You know how not to quit. You know how to work a little bit harder. You know how to work a little bit smarter. You know what to do to dig deep down inside to get through it. And you have. You really have. This is a really, really fine band. Really fine band. When you want to, you're an absolutely fantastic band. A band that I could put on the field with any other band in this country and say, here we go. You decide. And I feel strongly about you and what we've learned together and what you mean to this school. This is your school. I told you that before. And don't let anyone ever tell you that it's not. It's your school. This is your band. This is your stadium. It's your football team. This is yours. You helped build this. You helped build this band. And those seniors that are going to be leaving us are a major part of taking us over the hill to where we are now. This is not a goodbye for them. This is just one stage of their lives that they've learned from and experienced from, and are going to go on to do other things and do better things. And if you as seniors do what you have been doing for 4, 5, or 6 years here, and taking all the tasks that you do, high GPAs, you have part-time jobs, you have full-time student loads, all kinds of things that you're doing, and you're taking it on and you're winning. If you take this with you, you'll succeed. I'm not going to stand up here and tell you it's going to be easy, because it's not. It will not be easy. But I've learned in my career that anything that comes easy is not worth it. It doesn't last. It does not last. I do know that building this band program was not easy. It was not easy. We've had a tremendous amount of help from all kinds of people and great students and great senior classes. That's what's built this program. It's the highlight of my career this year. By far, this is the highest of the careers of all. But it's not going to be high as next year, or the year after that, or the year after that, and so on and so forth. Because I'm going to do the work to make sure that that happens. And I've done the work, and you've done the work, and with people like you, it's very possible. Seniors, you know that you're going to leave this place in a lot better shape than you found it, and that's rule number one in my book. And you're doing that. You're really good people. I truly mean that. I know some of you think I don't like you, and I get in your face and do a little dance, and I take you on and push you to different levels, but that's my job. And your job is to push yourself, and you have. I couldn't be any prouder of this senior class and those folks that stuck through all this and fought pretty hard, because this band gets busier and busier. And you've done a tremendous, tremendous job.
I've thought about this since last year, what I would want to say to the people who have meant so much to me in the past years. Some of you, I marched with you for 4 years. That's a long time to be a part of something like this. Some of you, I marched with you for months, and that's it. And holy cow, some of the best months of my life, some of your life, I hope. We've been through a lot. We've bonded a lot. We've become family. And I love each and every one of you, and I love the moments that we've had together on that field with 52,000 people watching us. And it hurts so much because it's so amazing because of the people like you. You people are the ones that make this what it is. It's not the act of what we do. It's not the act of marching on a field and looking weird in some polyester uniform or carrying some horn. It's the act of the bond that I have with each and every one of you, because you get it. You understand what this is about, and I'm shaking because I love you so much and I'm so honored. I'm so honored. I can't believe that I get this moment with each and every one of you. So when you go out on that field, you remember why you do this. Seniors, you take in every moment of what it feels like to be in there. Because this is your last time, and what an amazing time it's gonna be. What an amazing time it's gonna be. So go in there and do what you do best, and do it because of who you are and because of who we are as a group. 7 of 7. That's what this is. 7 of 7. And I'm honored that it's with you. And I'm so incredibly happy that it's with you. I wouldn't trade it for the world. I wouldn't trade a single day of this for the world. Nothing. I love you all. From the bottom of my heart, I love you all. If you ever need anything, come to me. Because I'll be there for each and one, every one of you. Because what do you mean to me? That's what I got. We're just gonna end it there. Before anything else happens, make the most of it. Have fun. Leave it all on the field. Seniors, leave it all on the field. You'll regret it if you don't. Remember what this day is about and why it hurts. Because it hurts because it's so amazing. It's so amazing. So, for my last time, Pride on three. 1, 2, 3.
These graduating seniors represent the university from a wide array of majors offered on campus. Their hard work, dedication, and passion to the Pride has made a huge difference in the band and cheer program. Graduating seniors from K-State Cheer are Jared Arnott, Mechanical Engineering; Chance Burnt, Marketing; Mackenzie Bexton, Nutritional Science Pre-Nursing; Samantha Marie Klebecki, Public Relations; Blake Evans, Microbiology Pre-Med; Dylan Fisher, Kinesiology; Caitlin McNally, Marketing; Brandon Meyer, Biology; Laura Pilney, Kinesiology; Jerry Rose, Criminology; Justin Staub, Kinesiology; Sarah Urbanchek, Accounting. Graduating seniors from the Pride are Erica Peters, Microbiology; Mariah Miner, Music Education; Caitlin Panita, Food Science; Brandy Klin, Secondary Education, Mathematics; Jason Grozer, Chemical Engineering; Melissa Sauls, Music Education; Connor Pinton, Music Education; Savannah Hayes, Family Studies; Sarah Kruger, Animal Science; Allegra Fisher, Music; Chelsea Blankenship, Music Education; Mary Wagner, Music Education; Danae Lepke, Elementary Education; Ashley Herb, Personal Financial Planning; Eric Russell, Secondary Education; Brian Harkrader, Civil Engineering; Rainey Wallmeyer, Music Education; Colin Halpin, History and Economics Pre-Law; Emmett Hull, Industrial Engineering; Alex Nagel, Finance; Lauren Comer, Biology; Andrew Shearer, Music Education; Bryce Garver, Industrial Engineering; Daniel Hensley, Fine Arts; Rachel Gastman, Social Work; Bridget Jarvis, Park Management; Kai Jun, Chemical Engineering; Grace Heidebrick, Psychology; Spencer Smith, Animal Science; Morgan Kroll, Marketing; Abigail Baton, Music Education; Jasmine Bannister, Music Education; Cassie Dean, Nutrition and Dietetics; Alexander Perkins, Music Education; Lizzie DeRoulet, Music Education; Eli Karst, Pastoral Ministry; Brendan Evans, Psychology; Cody Campbell, Architectural Engineering; Kylie Puckett, Animal Science; Jacob Isaacson, Microbiology; Quincy Waldron, Social Work; Ashley DeMatina, Animal Science; Leslie Gomez, Elementary Education; Brendan Chad Buchanan, Construction Science and Management; Christopher Donnelly, Math and Computer Science; Cassandra Zapata Smith, Animal Science; Adam Ehler, Electrical Engineering; Sean Bodensteel, Marketing; Austin Motley, Mechanical Engineering. One final round of applause for our graduating seniors.